Hello guys, welcome to 41st HD. News just broke on Twitter that French newspaper L'Equipe has announced that Paris Saint-Germain have completed a €65 million move for Angel Di Maria from Manchester United. That is just over £46 million. I'm hoping it's not 100% true. I'm hoping it's not true because it's just a newspaper, so it's not official yet. I'm hoping it doesn't become official and just stay another season. But if it is true, then he's a flop, really, isn't he? I know he did. He had a decent season. It wasn't bad, but it wasn't amazing either. He got 10 assists and 4 goals. I think it was amazing start to the season. I thought it'd just be a really good move for us, but just went downhill. He had a burglary at his house and things just weren't working out for him. I'm hoping it's just not true and he stays another season and proves himself, but if it is true, then good luck to him. And yeah, that's all to say, really. I'm absolutely gutted if it is true. So yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Take care. Oh yeah, and if it is true, then I think we should give the number 7 shirt to Memphis Depay. Thanks for watching, guys. Take care.